Right, welcome back to the Mad Gamer channel. We're continuing with the walkthrough of the Callisto Protocol. This will be the part 8. Let's go. Where does this go? What's going on? So my objective is to follow the red pipe. I'm just gonna go ahead and see where this leads. I wonder if I'm going to be able to upgrade my inventory later on. I see there is space there. I wish I could carry more things. I'm sure I will be later on in the game. I'll go ahead and use this. Make some space. And I'll take the health injector, which I'll use right now, so then I can carry one more thing. I think this door was locked before, so I think... Yeah, I think this is the way forward and I should then re-emerge where I was before. Yeah. Nice. Okay. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me at any point.
Ah.
is this the red pipe that I'm meant to follow? So that means I'll have to go through there. There it is, the red pipe.
GC Printing. Have a united day.
So there are these additional slots in the inventory that I can't use yet. I'm gonna go ahead and sell this stuff. I've got quite a bit of ammo. But I think I'll hold on to it for now. Let's see if I can buy anything. I think I'm gonna save up my credits and maybe try and get this next time around. Yeah, I'm gonna save up my credits. Holy crap! Oh no. Wait, did I manage to do it? I think I did it. Yeah, so that thing is open now. I need to get out of there. I think I'm just going to use the health injector straight away. The health is already in the yellow and those things can kill me pretty quick. I have to say the combat is... it's quite good, but the enemies are quite powerful. I don't need to do that. I quite like this red pipe. Leading me out. Hope saving. Good. Oh. Right. Let's see what's up here. I don't. I think a single enemy is easy to deal with. When there's more than one, it gets a little bit difficult. I think I'm gonna take my shotgun out. Right, let's try this again. Just gonna make sure I didn't miss anything back here. Yeah, I think there's a box there. It's easy to miss things in this game because there's no map. But I mean, it's not too bad. I'm sure there's other games. I mean, there are other games which just don't have a map. Oh crap. That's a lot of enemies. That hurt. That was a lot of zombies. One at a time, they're easy to deal with. I mean, I don't even know if there's zombies there. Some sort of creatures, I guess. What's that? Oh, thank God for that. Let's go. Let's go back to that door. Get out of here. The water control is through there. I'm gonna go ahead and see what's up here. A locked door, storage hall. I think I can open it. I'm not sure if this is the way forward. I think this might be the way forward, so I'm gonna go back and check the door.
Number six.
Right, okay, so that means this is the right way. Let's go back there and see what was over there. Not too sure what I just picked up. I thought I picked up an audio recording of someone. I can't remember who it was. I've heard that one already, I think.
Power goes out in the dorm.
I've heard that one.
Adams, if you get this, I'm heading for the dome. They've sounded the evacuation. I found Kaylin, but had to leave her behind. She was catatonic in some kind of cocoon. I'm going to try and contact Mahler. Maybe she can still save us. If you find this, just get the hell out of here.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and drop some of my hand cannon ammo, and instead I'm gonna pick up this because I can sell this for credit, and I'd rather upgrade my weapons. I've got enough ammo anyway, so I think it should be okay. Right, let's head back. Right, I think I'm gonna stop there. Leave a like, guys, if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one.